Assalamu alaikum. In this lecture, I will show you how to create and work with interfaces. And let's first create our interface eatable, and the first function eat, and then second interface found object, and the function found object. And let's create a class apple. Class apple implements eatable, and in our function eat we will write echo eating apple. And let's create another class orange, and implements eatable, and in our eat function eating orange. And then create another class knife, implements found object, and then function found object. Echo found knife. Or we can say knife. Let's copy this. Let's write stone, class stone, and then in our function found object stone. Here we have two interfaces, eatable and found object, and four classes: apple, orange, knife and stone. Let's create a variable backpack, and it will be array. And then for array, first element new apple, then second new orange, third new knife, and another object new stone. And for each of the backpack elements, if the item is instance of eatable, then item eat. Let's run this program. And here you can see that eating apple and eating orange. It is not considering knife and stone, because those are not instance of eatable. Let's create another interface, throwable. Function throwable. And in stone we can implement throwable. So function throwable, echo throwing stone. And if we check that if the item is instance of throwable, then execute the method throw. Or we can name it that we like. And in knife we can also implement this method, throwable. And when we execute this, throwing a stone and throwing knife. So thank you very much for watching. If you want to check out more lessons like this, then please subscribe to the channel and like the video. If you have any question, then leave it in comment section. See you in the next lecture. Take care. Bye-bye.